We also have people from other nationalities born in our country. For example, we have a Chinese group. They celebrate the Chinese New Year, and also they have an ethnic Chinese day. Another community is the Jews. Most of the Jews live in Panama City, but there are also communities in Colón, David, and at the Canal Zone. They celebrate Rosh Hashanah among other celebrations. We also have Spanish, British, Japanese, Korean, Chilean, Venezuelan, Dominican, Argentinians, Canadian, Brazilian people, etc. For such a small country, Panama has an incredible diverse population, where indigenous and European cultures combine to create a country without equal.